With the release of the brand new LUMIX webcam software, you now have the ability to get your brand new LUMIX camera into platforms for web conferencing and streaming. In this quick video, we're going to show you how to install that file on a Windows-based computer and quickly how to get your camera connected and set in a program, in this case, like Zoom. Let's jump over to my Windows desktop and take a look at how to actually install this program. Now that we're on my Windows computer, you can see that I've already downloaded the brand new LUMIX webcam software. Now, just as a reminder, this is a beta software. All you're going to have to do is double-click with administrative privileges and click yes. Now follow the prompts to install the program. As a quick point, it is typically good practice to restart your computer after any program install. So I'm going to restart my computer now. Now that the computer's been restarted, let's actually take a look at the camera side to see how to get the LUMIX S5 attached for webcam use. As you can see, I have my LUMIX S5 on the tripod ready to use as a webcam. I'm going to be using the included USB-C cable that comes with the LUMIX S5 charging kit and my LUMIX S5. This cable is plugged into the back USB 3.0 Type A port on the motherboard of my computer. All I'm going to do now is connect this to the USB-C port on the camera. Now that the USB-C is connected into the camera, I'm going to select PC Tether. Once that's selected, we can jump back to the computer now. Now that we're on the computer and the camera is connected, I'm going to open up Zoom. From here, to test the connection, go into your settings and click on video. Now you see that I have the camera attached and it's acting as a webcam. So now you can see that the camera is attached and functioning as a webcam. Now all you'll have to do is provide some sort of USB-powered microphone or Bluetooth headphones that happen to have a microphone, and you're set to stream.